We were just hapless idiots that stumbled into a jaguar reserve.
Yeah.
I was collecting plants in Costa Rica, and I didn't know Spanish very well at that point, but my colleague supposedly did. So we went to this location called Alto de Roble. We approached the site, and the sign says Alto, and Alto means stop. But we thought, Alto de Roble, that must be our spot. So we're driving into this remote area, and all of a sudden we see headlights behind us. And the guys get out of this truck, and they're carrying automatic weapons. We start panicking. And then all of a sudden I see police on their badges. And I thought, oh, thank God it's the police. So it turns out we had stumbled into a jaguar reserve. And that sign there was telling us to stop and not enter. But this police officer was very kind in telling us this, all the while his colleagues were surrounding our vehicle with their guns. So it was a bit nerve-wracking.